About frustrations, I really think that we have one life and we just have to continue. It doesn't care what is happening, you just have to believe in your dreams and in what makes you happy to continue. The world most of the time is more connected right now, but more divided. Divided between what are the dreamers, what are the looking the positive side of the world, and how other people see the worst of the world. In which part are you believe? Well, I'm Argentinian, I'm an artist, I suffer cancer, bulimic anorexic, and a lot of the suffering of the world right now, of the mental, of the mind, but I just believe that you can always be happy and you can always continue if you know what you are. That's it.